Another tighter way of putting an O-ring on is a figure of eight. It's a little bit trickier to get off later. So when you take it off, you have to go under there.